Hello and welcome to Sea Dogs episode 89. This time we will do the sextant part. So we got a working sextant. And to do that we just need to sail down to Wilmstad and collect some items.
We've got company,
oh, that was not my plan. So that was no fight. No reasons to use time on that right now anyway.
Come on, don't irritate me.
Then we need to go to the storehouse. Warehouse. And then we need to have $220, $180 of them. That's actually to my boss won the ship, and 200 of them, but that we do not have the space for right now, so that's probably something wrong. Yeah, we got some coffee off with that for now. And then try again. Medicine and rum. And 250 pieces of that, 220, 180, and 200, 250. So that's actually for the ship. And to do this part of it, the first part we are doing, it's actually collecting, the sextant. And to do that, we need this sail direction. Sailing direction to the Justice Island, and when you're giving this away, you cannot enter the Justice Island. You can sail up there and find it, and everything, but you will not be able to enter it because of to sail in against the reef. You actually need this sailing direction. So that's the reason why you can find it, but don't enter it again. So, and now we are taking our excellence map with us. That map is not necessary. So that's actually it. Yeah, it looks like it for now. Yeah, if I remember right, of course. But I probably do. Oh, sorry about that. So we need to go to this, yep, to this island, to this city there. And of course the wind is not with me.
We've got company, Captain!
I actually don't know what I actually have on. Do I have the other one on me or what? No. Oh, yeah, that will not be right now. So now we are sailing to this crew thing, going down in the cabin. Nope, I have not done that yet. So let us just clean a little bit out, we have the time to it now. That we actually don't need all of them, we actually only need one of them, but what, which one is it? It's probably to see on if you look on them. And the sailing direction, so from the chest I should have some items. It was not all of it, but it was a lot of it. And then we are taking this one on, so we are a little bit more disguised. That's actually working pretty good, actually. So, for that... Oh yeah, of course there's nothing in this chest of that. So yeah, it's looking pretty good now. I actually don't know how the other ones it's looking. I've not checked them out actually. He's okay. And she's okay, so... Oh. And then change the nation, no reason to try running as friends, try to get it to Dutch. And then go to the shore. And that's something about... That way, that's actually, it's to the city, it's actually this way over here, and this is out to the lighthouse. I don't know why it's giving any sense, but I would have think it should have been the other way around, but yeah, on this island is not. That's it right here, and of course, we may make a save point, and then let us try to end there.
Come on, don't irritate me.
Yeah, and of course we have a Dutch West India's light trade. What? The fuck? Hmm.
Come on, don't irritate me.
So it was just the other answer I should check. And then we need to go up to this house here. And
we've got many more great geographical discoveries to make lying ahead, believe you me.
And then we are taking the first answer of the map. And we have found a map. So, and then we have been on the mystical island. And it's now you should decide about you actually want to give him the sailing direction and get the sixth tent or not. And of course I want the sixth tent. So now he is telling the story.
This region conceals many more baffling mysteries. So many questions and yet no answers to explain them.
And so now they have done an agreement about he don't want to tell him anything about it the next 10 years. And then, yeah, and we're giving him this paper. So now we have actually got a sixth tent. And actually to get this to work, we actually need to go to Istanbul also and do the ship quest of my boss won the ship. And that was what we did in the start, collected the mats for that. So we were ready to go over there. And that I have actually collected in the game from private ships. So I installed it, of course, and then use it now. It's actually mostly the big pirate ship that has this stuff on board. The big black, yeah. That's somebody that's bigger than the other, and it's normally them. So it's not that one that's coming there. That's actually can be 4 or 5 ships. But that's somebody that's showing bigger. That one is the Spain, and that's showing a little bit bigger. If it's a pirate, that's a good ship to attack to get ship silk or rope, racing, or that's iron thing, iron wood. Too late. Rest. We can see about we can find the funny guy, the one-legged pirate, but he is a dangerous guy to talk to. He can actually get all of them to attack you. He is a little bit crazy, actually. But it's not look like he is out today. So let us just go in here. And then we need to talk to this dude, of course. And blah blah, we're on the ship. Special materials, yeah. I want to help. And then he only say around the half of what you actually need, and the container of reasons that's missing 100, but I don't know about we actually couldn't only need to come back to him with this amount, but I have the doubled because of next time when you're looking in your mission, yeah, quest log, my boss won the ship. It's actually the doubled amount, of course not of the raisins, that's only 100 more, but as it's 100 more. Frigate 200. Yes, I got one more thing. Yes, I got one more thing. Yes, I got one more thing. So now the material is collected and giving to him. Problem, blah blah. The door here behind us. So now we want him to open the door. We have giving him the materials, and now he should open the door down to this place, and we will collect that thing from him, to him. Oh, I should actually probably not change my soul right now. why not? Just to be safe, put that on, and so we are going down. And
what kind of cuttlefish be this?
Thank you. So now we got them killed, so we should go over here behind these barrels and take this one. That was actually that thing we needed down here. So I have found the box. And then I have to tell this dude about it. Then I have asked them to leave. So, new entrance in the lock, and that was my boss wonder ship. And then we have got this item, an Axulus Chromomators. Axulus Chromomators or something like that. But with that you're pushing on K and going over here. And then you are doing this. Yeah. And then F2 and find it, put it on. So now we don't need the other one and we have that one instead. So now we have the both latitude and yeah, both of them at the same time. Actually here we have the dangerous man. Let us see about we can talk to him today.
It is so irritating.
He don't want to talk today. So yeah, that was actually that part of the quiz. So now we should actually maybe just sitting a little bit closer to our next objective. I am a little bit popular. 4 or 5 ships. A lot of them was actually disappearing right there, but yeah, they are after me. And now we are sailing against the wind again. And we should get over some of these people. It's too expensive to sail around with them, but yeah. I have actually told that before. It's maybe soon time to get something to eat, some some food in the morning. Food, it can be eaten. There, that's one of the big pirate ship that's coming in. Of course, right now we don't need it. Right now we just need a place to end it and prepare for the next part of it. Yeah. Let's just do that in here. That's okay, actually. The next part of it is just a lot of sailing, so I actually think we will start to check out the ship.
I've got the best products around.
That's okay. That was fucking weird actually. He has actually only taken the half of it. But he asked for the double amount. But he has only taken the half of it. Oh, actually 150 raisins, but why the fuck do he so ask for the doubled amount? It must be a mistake, but yeah. So that's actually okay, but it's just a lot of it to sail around with, so when we are crossing Rumstead next time we will actually get off with that. So that was okay. Let us check the food amount. That was definitely not okay. 27 days, but that will be another amount when we have visit the tavern. Tavern visit, that can be dangerous if we don't have any pearls. Earth is more wood than gold right now, if you don't like rats. Because of Ole the rat catcher, it's actually the man for that job on all your ships. And if you don't have any pearls,
time will make our way.
Then he just leave you, and he's actually a quite good dude. So when I'm showing what his mother is living, I actually don't do it. I just do it to show you the reroll. But he has still not collected all his pearls, but it's close on.
I'm fully prepared for combat, my captain.
So you just need to give him pearls. And a lot of them. Nah. 40 or something. And cozy bed at your service. So... 400. So now we actually ready to end this and start up on the other ones. So delete. So this will be the end of 89. End of episode 89. So bye for now. There's no more to show you.